Is it better to be heard or felt? That's a good question. It's nice to be both, but it's difficult. But if I had to choose, I would rather be felt. The feeling lasts longer than the noise. All the data and clout doesn't really mean anything. You see how it is. They come, more goes. They're successful, but not fulfilled. The feeling makes you truly successful. So the trick is not being heard, but felt. Do what you feel, and feel what you do. RTF, restore the feeling.